But
you know, if you did it, I would drive straight to the police office.